Alright guys, so don't mind the hair, holy shit.
No, no, no! They want me dead or alive! They want me dead or alive, I'm just trying to survive!
What is going on guys, it is your boy DK, and in today's video I'm basically going to be doing a day in a life. I'm going to South Carolina, my flight leaves at 5 o'clock in the morning. We're flying out of Boston, so I'm going to be leaving my house at 1, so I have to drive to Boston, and then we fly out of Boston, so it's gonna be a long day. I don't think I'm gonna get any sleep. If I do, it's gonna be like an hour and a half nap on the flight. But yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'm going with Spencer, David, Spencer's brother Brandon, and Spencer's mom. So yeah, it's just gonna be a fun weekend. Fun week. I'm gonna vlog throughout the whole entire vacation, baseball trip, whatever you wanna call it. I'm gonna vlog throughout the whole thing. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy, and I'll see you guys at 1 a.m. Alright guys, so we made it to Boston. I think it's like, what time is it? 2:55, something like that. It's like 2:55.
It's early as shit.
We just got out of Dunkin'. It's actually right there. We're waiting for the dude to get back to drive us in this rapist van to the airport. We have all of our luggage, so we can't really walk there. It'll be a troop. But I am here with David. Say what's Audi. Spence. But yeah, Spencer did his point of view of the trick shot race. It's on his channel, so go check that out. So yeah, I'll just get back with you guys when we get to the airport.
These dreams are taking hold, it just needs time.
So as you guys can see, we have made it to our hotel. We finally got in our room. I'm here with Spencer. It took us like 2 hours just to get our hotel room because like they wouldn't let us in or whatever because the people that were here before wouldn't leave their room. But I mean, nothing we can really do about that. So we chilled at the beach for a little bit. We went in the pool. They have like 17 hot tubs at this hotel, so it's actually kind of cool. There's actually a guy on a moped driving around a lemonade cart right now. That's actually pretty dope. That's sick. Where'd he go? Oh, he's right there. Right there. Wait. There. He's chilling. But anyway, yeah, so we made it to the hotel. I don't know what we're gonna be doing next. I think we're gonna walk the beach all the way down. I think the boardwalk is all the way down there, so we'll kind of like troop it all the way down there. I'll probably bring you guys with me for that.